Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Today it's another episode of Spintires. So I'm planning on doing about one episode a day of this one. I hope you guys are okay with this. I don't what the fuck is the driver doing? Holy shit, that is freaky. Maybe he's sleeping. As you guys can see, it has turned night. So yeah. Now, what I was planning on doing is I've got this new truck. Oh. Wait. It's broken. Well, that ain't good. Well, let's try and fix that. Okay. No, no, no. What am I doing? Okay, now let's see. Okay, let's see. Let's just head to the garage with it. Holy shit! Okay, okay. Wow. Now I know what happens to trucks when they're really badly broken in spin tires. Oh, that ain't good. Oh my god. Yeah, as you can see, there's fire coming out of the engine, so let's get that repaired really quickly. Oh yeah, let's put all-wheel drive on. Are the headlights on? I know the headlights are not on. Let's look it up in the options actually, because I don't know how to put the headlights on. Wait, that's not it. I hear controls. So headlight H. Okay. Okay. Wow, that's good. That's way better. Oh, nice. So as you guys can see, night has set on the hill. Jesus, it sounds like fireworks. That cannot be good for a truck. And I hit a tree. These camera angles though. Oh, gotta get used to it again. As you can see, this thing consumes fuel quite fast actually. You gotta be fast. Oh shit, I think I actually might tip it over. Okay, I think I might want to get something else out here to tow it. No. Yes, this one. It has some Okay, let's go. I think I actually might want to use this thing as my logging truck though. Yeah, okay, wait a second, this is not a good idea. Hashtag the struggles of Spintires. Okay, let's see. So honestly, right now I'm just gonna mod this to be the logging track. Spare wheel we can keep. Install. Okay, let's get some let's get a medium log. It's okay like this. So I'm gonna use this thing anyways to tow that other car up. I don't remember where it is though. I think it's over here. Wait, I'll look it up on the map. Okay, I see. Oh wait, there it is. Okay, so let's try and tow it up here. V. And we managed to do it. So let's get this thing to side here. And then we'll drive this one to the garage. I always forget to put off park brake. It's really annoying. Okay, so let's start adjusting this. Oh no, that's highway wheels. That explains why it was doing so bad. You see, these wheels are way better for off-roading. I think I might make... Wait, I think I figured it out. Sure, let's install some beacons, let's give it some cabin protection. And then let's give it a... Why can't I get it? Seems like I cannot Seems like I cannot get it a thing, something to carry logs. Then what was that thing called again? I don't remember. What? Then let's just give it a fuel sinister, shall we? Okay, that's mine. Nice. Okay, so then this will be our fuel truck. Okay, now let's use the other one. And let's get some log. Wait, no. Let's do this one first. So what I want to do is I want to find this cloak, and then I'm gonna take the other truck and go to the logs kiosk. Let's check it out. What way do I need to go? Okay, that will be just great. Little bit bumpy. That was. Phew. Let's reconsider our approach. I'll have to go down this road. I'm not liking this road. It's like, I don't even understand where is it made. What is it made of? It's so weird. Ugh. As you can see, it is quite a struggle. Okay, let's try winching it. Oh no, it's gonna tip. Oh wait, it's gonna recover, I think. Okay, perfect. Let's see. Okay. Ah, and it looks like it's becoming day again, so that's nice. Okay. Well, I had to get the logging truck over here anyway. So let's go. I wonder what this cable line is over here. Maybe one of those. Oh no, no, it's just a cable line for electricity. I thought it was like one of those cable lifts, you know? This truck is so good at pretty much everything. Oh wait, I took the wrong way. Okay. Well, as you can see, we're pretty deep in the mud now, but we're still going, so that's what I like. Rip small trees. Okay, let's okay, so this is where I managed to tip over, somewhere where I managed to tip over that other car. Let's just head through this. I don't know what it is. Are they rocks or something? I don't know. Yeah, I'll just go with that it are rocks. I don't know why they have rocks. So many rocks here though. Yeah, there's our little car. Seriously. Let's just oh well, I guess that works. Yeah, don't forget to put our park brake, guys. Oh. As you can see, the water is kinda deep here, so it damages the track. But nothing to worry about. Okay, so let's go look for that cloak. Wow, that's an interesting bridge thingy. Oh, lots and lots of cut down trees here. I think I might have not driven completely right, but that is to be fixed. Let's just. Oh god! I think I got it stuck. Wow. Okay, I got this. Okay, so what I'm planning for this episode is that I pick up the lumber with the other truck, and or at least I find the cloak first, and then I'll pick up the lumber, and I think I might leave this episode then. But we'll see. But that's what I at least want to get done in this episode. Okay, so the cloak should just be up ahead. Wow, yeah, so when I talk about struggling in spin tires, this is basically it. Almost there. I can see the cloak. I can make it out kind of in trees. I think you guys can see it too. It's like a bit of kind of a black thing. Black tornado. Oh god. Okay, let's just Let's just put in the utility attachment. No. And then we'll just try and make it there. Oh yeah, I forgot that this thing does not have all-wheel drive thing. Well, let's hope it makes it. See that thing bumping around, it's so funny. Okay, perfect. There are those electricity cables again. I like it. I like that little bit of detail, you know? It's rough water, it's nice. Let's go. Now this is already a little bit better of a road, which this car will surely enjoy. But as you can see, in most situations in Spintires, speed does not exist. I mean, what is speed? Yeah, you know, never heard of speed before. Okay, I like when the road is kinda hardened. I say kinda because it's not. It is hardened, but not really. Oh, a little bit of water here. Okay, let's go. Okay, so this car only has back wheel drive, so you got to keep count of that when you drive this one. Oh, come on, we can make it. Come on, I would even be on faster on foot than if I were with this car. Jesus. Okay. Okay, I think I'm like halfway or something. Come on. Ugh. Damn this mud. Okay, let's just keep going. Oh no, don't tip over now. Oh god. Oh. Oh, come on, truck. Work with me. Okay. Let's go. Merp. Come on, move, you truck. Oh. Don't be fucking kidding me. Okay, now where am I? It should be up ahead. Okay, yeah, somewhere along this road. We aren't really making any progress like this, I must say. One episode of Spintires and we haven't made any progress whatsoever. Okay, I'm stuck. Well, yeah, this thing is stuck, not getting that loose. Well then there's only one option remaining. We must take this one. So what my plan is now is to take this one, free the blue truck. And then we'll get the blue truck to the other thing. Okay, let's go. Okay, Okay, let's go via here this time. I don't want to get stuck over there again. Go in between the trees, or at least try and go in between the trees. Because as of now, I'm just getting myself stuck to left, right, and center. So that's another. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's go. Okay, I think I can recognize these tracks as the tracks of my little car. If I am correct, we should be able to make out the blue track in the stacking mod over there. Yes, indeed. Okay, I'm gonna get. I think I might get the blue track unstuck first. Oh no, let's get the. No, I'll go for the blue track first. Yeah, I will probably leave this episode when I uncloak it. Oh, what the fuck?